You know, in like all those Clint Eastwood movies, when he lights up a cigarette,
Sharon Stone, to me that's like the image of a watching
the classic. It was when I saw Audrey Hepburn in Breakfast at Tiffany's.
It's a flurry. I mean, everywhere you look, whether it's Brad Pitt or Viggo Mortensen or Sean Penn, all with a cigarette in their mouth, it's a reason to start.
1,000 teens will start smoking today because of what they see on the big screen.
Help break this pattern by educating teens on the hazardous effects of smoking and by supporting the movement against films that glorify tobacco use. Together, we can save lives.